love having you here. We know you're nursing a couple of crap routes, which can't be fun, but you're still putting the show on two wheels in the Range Rover.
I am. It's kind of all right at the beginning. It's not too bad. When I start coming under the bridge and slow down the corner, I'm really trying to use my body to balance the car. I'm really moving about. That's when it really starts to mind over matter a bit, especially coming up to the wall. I just want to like put it down and go and cry. But we managed to do a full run.